I can talk to this person. I'm standing right next to them. I just walked by like a dummy.
Come on, bird.
Oh my god, though.
Man, all those cats, yo.
Are you a caps lock?
No, you said, oh my gato, so I was jokingly saying, damn those cats. Oh.
No, it's this freaking bird. It refuses to walk off the cliff. Come on, man. Alright, I'll just kill you. Since you're almost dead. Anyway.
Are you still going to be joining us for Palace of the Dead this Thursday, Butler?
Yes, I shouldn't have to work. No, I do have to work, but I'll be off by 3.
Okay, is 5 o'clock a good time to start then?
Yep. Works for me.
And then when Nick gets on, we'll ask him if he's still interested. Vlad's back. I kind of like that you can swim underwater now. It's pretty badass.
I just wish they had done more with that.
Man, I really like the music here.
That's what I was gonna look for.
Sounds like you're shuffling papers over there, Butler.
It's probably my fan. She'll be better now.
It's because you're too hot for your room to handle.
My room is too hot for me to handle. Church of Flint goes south.
Oh, what? This person looks like a wolf. That's cool. I didn't know you could have wolf people in here.
Wolf people?
Yeah. This person is a wolf. That's awesome. I didn't know that they were... those wolf people.
Oh, this is how you get up here. Oh, you're gonna get it, Mr.
Sorry, Ryan. I'm so rude, just stomping around through your rice paddies.
Oh, I know what you're talking about now. Yeah, those people are wolves. I thought you meant a playable character.
I wish, that would be awesome. But no, I think they said they were gonna add like the female version of the Hrothgar.
Uh-huh.
And then that was gonna be it for races.
They said that before they freaking released Hrothgar and the bunny people.
Oh really?
Yep.
So
and then people minding complained and then they gave us what we wanted. So yeah. Don't believe them. All it takes is for enough people to whine about something and we'll get what we want. Ow.
Oh no, oh, I'm dying. God.
Ooh, this bird is on.
Oh hey. This is on my kill list. Go. I'm sorry.
Yeah. It's a polite way of saying motherfucker.
Oh! It's literally never heard of before.
For me too, what?
Oh my
Gato. This bird.
Crap.
You alright?
I'm getting distracted. I seriously need to go do PvP so I can get my opinion on it.
Oh yeah. I can do that after I
cool.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, no, I have to find a plane. A Bahala. I have to find a place to attune to so I can continue on.
I like being just high enough level so I can wander around and know that nothing will aggro me. It's pretty great.
I bet. What are you trying to get?
There's this... I don't know. It says that I'm supposed to go up, but I'm not sure how to go up.
Thank you.
Oh, do I have to go back to the village? Is that what I'm supposed to do? Probably go back to the village.
Oh my god.
Hang in there. You can do it.
I don't know. This dude just won't let up.
Oh my goodness. I see a loop dot.
It's the loop dot. Hey, aren't we able to teleport to, never mind, I just saw it.
Okay. funny, Butler. I can actually hear you casting spells.
Oh, sorry. I have to, though.
Actually, I don't see it as, like, a problematic sound. I'm just like, yeah, he's casting, and you're... Dish, dish, dish.
Oh, you bastard. That's why you did. Oh, sorry, you could probably hear my fan again.
Actually, I could not that time.
Yep. You're good, dude.
That's totally a gateway. North to the tower. What the hell?
Imperials.
Whoa. You're a jerk.
Why are you milling about like a pack of slack-jawed mongrels? Form a line! Now! Finally. I come before you today to deliver an announcement of the highest import. So listen well.
Whoa.
While on a charitable mission to Isari Village, the acting Viceroy and her personal guard came under attack from Confederate forces. This brazen, unconscionable act cannot and will not go unanswered. As loyal subjects of the Empire who enjoy her safety and prosperity, you have a duty to defend her as well. There is no cause for alarm. We have no intention of sending ill-trained fodder to the front line. Those who are selected will be expected to perform rudimentary tasks, cleaning and maintenance and so forth. You will serve only as long as you are needed. Afterwards, you'll be free to return to your homes. You first.
The Empire has no pressing need of cleaners. This is but a thinly veiled attempt to intimidate those who supported the Confederacy's actions, and isolate any whose loyalty they already suspect.
And lastly, you. That should suffice for now.
Don't worry. I will be back before you know it. Listen to the elders while I'm away, and do not play outside the village. Everything is going to be fine. I love you, all right? Remember that I love you.
We thank you for your cooperation. Rest assured that this will all be over very soon, once the Confederacy has been made to pay our own ruby tithe.
There's no telling what might happen to those people. We have to help them.
And we shall. But before all else, we must needs ascertain their destination. I doubt this is the first village the Garleans have visited, nor is it like to be the last. I will track these men. Will you help me? Pray return to our headquarters and tell the others what you saw here. Should we have need of reinforcements, I would know that they are ready.
But I should be going with you. I came here to fight.
Soon enough, Lys. Soon enough. For now, we must proceed with caution.
I know that. I do. It's just... when I saw them rounding those people up... Look, if anything happens, anything at all, you'd better call for us. I mean it, Yugiri. Anything at all.
Oh, damn. The Empire sucks.
You're barely figuring that out.
I mean, I knew the Empire sucked already, but they just did something horrible where I'm just like, oh, what the hell, man. Leave these poor people alone.
What they do.
Music around the village of Namai.
It's pretty interesting.
Oh, I like it.
Thank you.
What's one of these things? Oh, okay, I had to zoom in. That's why I wasn't working. Wah wah. I like Yugiri's new outfit.
I think I remember it yet. Or I don't think I've seen it yet.
Oh, you haven't? Oops.
So I think I just found the coolest spell in this game. It's called Eternal Darkness, and all it is a big black ball that you put over your head, and if someone shoots a spell at you, it redirects that spell.
It?
Behind you.
That sounds crazy.
It's freaking awesome. Oh, but if you go in front of that ball, you get hit.
Oh, okay, so good. It's a defensive measure also.
Thank you. They just did a Metal Gear Solid thing. What was that noise? That's funny. Yes, thank you for alerting me to the fate that I will not participate in. You like that? Cutscene. I did not know I already had those. Oh dang, the music just got epic, yo.
Yeah, the Final Fantasy has some good music.
stole an unconscious guy's outfit.
Nice.
Whoa, there's a thunderstorm outside.
Ow. Hope it ain't too bad. Be right back, making food.
Whatever, dude.
Sweet, I'm dressed like an Imperial. I am the enemy now. Wah.
Hey, I'll be back. I'm gonna go drive my mom to the store so she can get something for dinner.
Bye, Butler.
Bye. Hopefully I'll get back before you guys have to go to bed.
Yeah. Ooh, I gotta get this aether current over here.
Listen to me, all of you. We have dealt with the Imperials for now, but you must flee this place quickly.
Dealt with them? Oh no. You didn't kill them, did you?
Are you mad? There's no escaping the Empire. Running will only make it worse.
To stay is to die. You know this to be true. Even
Darn
if you
it.
Lack the will to fight, surely you have the will to live! Or has
you
that,
to
too,
right.
been beaten
right.
out of you? Is this what has become of Doma?
You know, stop trying. That's a bad time.
You were Lord Heian's retainer, trained to fight without fear and obey without question. Well, we're not. We're lost and afraid. We hate this, all of this, but we can't do a damn thing to change it, and trying will only make it worse. It's a pathetic existence, but it's all we got. And when people like you come here pretending it can be different, it doesn't help, all right?
Peace, boy. Peace. She came to help, and for that we should be grateful.
Elder, your face.
We all have scars. Some too many to bear. Too many battles, too much lost, our friends, our family, even our liege. We who survived are forced to bend the knee, to sell our souls and surrender our dignity. How are we to lift our heads when this shame weighs so heavily upon us? Your courage, your resolve, they are as salt in our wounds.
If they only knew what you would do for them, my lord. You have made your plight clear, and I shall impose my will no more. But know this, brothers and sisters of Doma. For all you have suffered, for all the horror and the ignominy, you are still here. You are still alive. My lord? My lord prays you value your life as highly as he does. As for me, I swear by all the Kami in creation that I will free you from this torment, no matter the cost.
If the Imperials come for me, I will tell them we were tricked by an Ori woman.
Tell them whatever you must, to keep your loved ones safe.
Why would you... After everything...
Man, I had so much fun this weekend. I'm kind of sad that it's over. You're still muted if you're talking back to me.
Sorry, what's up?
I said I had so much fun this weekend. I'm sad that it's over.
Oh, yeah, me too. Man. What a wild weekend.
Alright, I'm gonna switch to Red Mage and then we can queue up.
Cool.
Are you the job you wanna be?
Yes, I am.
Oh, I forgot we weren't a party. Oh, you're the party leader now. Okay.
I know it's gonna be an adjustment for you, but I think I'll get used to it.
I know, it's hurting me.
Seriously?
I was joking.
Oh. Ready to do this?
Yeah.
Wolfsden or do the Steel Rock on the front line?
Oh, the only one I have available is the front line. I have not unlocked any other PvPs.
Okay.
Oh wow. I don't know what we're doing.
Okay.
follow the group, I guess.
I can't set the PvP actions, what the hell?
Yeah, they are locked in.
I changed some of the attacks though, and now I can't fix it. Fuck, man.
Yeah, sorry, the one thing I noticed about PvP is whatever your skills are, they're just kinda locked in.
I wish I'd known that.
Sorry. Oh.
It's not your job to tell me. It's fine.
Which team are we on again?
Red?
Are we red? Oh,
yeah.
No. Oh my god. Oh man, we were doing good. So it looks like the order of the twins is kicking our butt. Oh. very chaotic in here.
Right? Oh my god.
I'm still not sure what we're supposed to do. I think it's like a capture the flag sort of thing. And we just gotta like maintain it or something. Claimed a post, yay! Dang, I think the twin adder's gonna dominate this time.
Yellow, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, what was it? Tessa was mentioning that Yellow Team has like a super organized group that's with them, so they're gonna, it's pretty much like lost cause. But that guy's really depressing.
Yeah, it kinda is.
So I'm electing to kind of ignore him because he's just been nothing but like a dour
negative Nancy over here.
Yeah.
I think I'm getting angry. Oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Fuck. I didn't realize.
Yeah, I tried to do that. I tried to assassinate a black mage and I wasn't paying attention and everybody just showed up out of nowhere.
Yeah, I kind of feel like they have like a whole ass group going, you know?
Oh my god, where's our team? I guess we don't like to hold positions.
Nope.
Okay, so it's a run around. Okay. I should adapt. That's fine.
Oh shit, I just ran headfirst to the blue team, so I think I'm gonna retreat. I'm not gonna be able to take them on all by my damn still. Get that. Oh no. Then this black team is kicking my butt on by itself. Holy crap. Oh man. Yup.
Yep.
Woohoo! I'm rank 16. So I got 273,000 experience.
How do you find what your rank was?
It tells you in the general chat. So it says you attain PvP rank 16. I got 700.
Oh, I got 11.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Woohoo. Okay.
I didn't realize I was causing that much of an impact in the team.
I think I killed, I want to say, 5 people, maybe 4.
Okay, so I got 60,000. I mean, that's decent.
I got 273,000.
Wow. Okay.
I'm like, if someone poked me, I'd love it.
Menial side quest, menial side quest.
Well, that was fun.
Yeah. Thank you for going on the adventure with me.
Mm-hmm. And now I got the bonus. Oh. It looks like there's no limit on getting the bonus for PvP through the Duty Finder. Or maybe it's because I didn't do front lines.
Okay, gotcha. I don't have any jutsu for that. Okay.
Forgive me for making you search. It calms me, the sound. It helps me to remember the sway of the ocean when I close my eyes. Despite the many great and noble things I said, in truth, I am not of Doma.
I was born beneath the waves of the Ruby Sea. To think that you were there, that you even spoke with my mother and father. They are in good health then. The knowledge is of great comfort to me. That I might have the strength to protect my home from the Empire, I left to learn the secrets of the Shinobi. Day and night we trained, ever striving to exceed our mental and physical limits. After a time, my skills were recognized, and I was dispatched to assist the Doman Liberation Front. It was then that I met Lord Kaien and his son, and their loyal samurai, Gosetsu. Good men all. Brave and true, so clear their eyes, so pure their purpose. Any shinobi would have been proud to serve them, and Doma. But, in the end, I will always be of the sea. Every day, I pray for my home and for the people I left behind. That they might be spared the wages of war and live in peace, untouched by this madness. I confessed this to Lord Hien once. Do you know what he said to me?
So, what did you think of Rune Factory 5?
He said, good. I did not get
we
very
are
far.
Better for the conviction
okay.
of
I
our allies and draw everyone. Inspiration from their example.
Oh, you got farther
what
than
is
I did.
Weak alone may
oh,
together
okay.
grow stronger.
Would I be able to borrow it tonight?
Even when all
or
was lost
have it back
and
tonight?
I led our people
yeah,
to Eorzea, I clung to the belief
okay.
that our dream
Thank
would one
you.
Day be realized. But when I gazed into those eyes bereft of hope, when those broken men balked at liberty, the dream was shattered. So I pray. And thus do I labor to see a new day dawn, regardless of my misgivings. When all is said and done, we can but carry on, together. An Imperial airship. It is bound for Doma Castle. Quickly, we must rejoin the others.
I don't feel like walking back, so I'm gonna teleport.
Oh, Lady Yugiri does have a nice outfit.
Doesn't she?
Mm-hmm.
There you are. What happened? Are the villagers all right?
We freed them, along with many others. Kosetsu, we spied an airship bound for the castle. Know you aught of it?
Aye, that we do. The Crown Prince is come to Doma.
We suspect this is a result of recent events in Girabania. Our defeat notwithstanding, there appears to be some concern in Garlemald that subversive elements may be rallying in other provinces. Though Yotsuyu governs Doma, Xenos remains the province's anointed viceroy, and it would seem he has come to assess the current situation in person.
If Xenos is here, we must seize this opportunity and kill him.
Would that it were so simple, Lady Yugiri. You may recall that we encountered Xenos at Rolga's Reach. We have seen firsthand what he can do. His power defies explanation. He faced the Alliance, the Resistance, and the Scions, and he defeated us all. We survived and learned from the experience, it is true. But if we are to defeat him, it will not be through simple opportunism. We will require a flawless plan.
We know his strengths. A prodigious swordsman trained from childhood by the finest imperial tutors, reputed to be without equal on the battlefield, which is why we must not meet him there. Nay, we keep to the shadows, the domain of the shinobi, and thence we strike. You need only give me the chance.
Were this but a matter of personal revenge, I would not presume to bar your path, for I myself crave that same vengeance. But to draw steel against the Emperor's son is a grave decision, and one that will shape our nation's future. Do not forget Lord Hien's words.
What, that we should sheathe our swords if the people lack the will to fight? I will not squander this opportunity. If we do naught, our master's life is forfeit.
Even should you succeed, Xenos' death will not win Doma her freedom. More likely, her doom. Can we defend our people against the Empire's retribution? We few against a legion? Do not be a fool, child!
Mayhap I am a fool with foolish dreams of a future that will never be. But I cannot, I will not forsake them!
Yugiri, wait!
What now?
I don't feel like swimming back to the teleport it is. I have a feeling that kid is gonna blow it. Making me travel without being able to fly. Oh. Sorry, I have to do this alone.
Of course.
He comes.
The village is not far, my lord. If it please you, we shall escort you there directly.
Less a province than a graveyard, the rotting husk of a broken nation devoid of proper sport. But as his radiance wishes.
Yes, of course, my lord. And may I say how terribly sorry we are that you had to come so far.
We labored long to sow the seeds of hatred, of fear, to train them as beasts. Now we shall see the harvest. Let there be savage beasts baying for blood, and not hollow-eyed prey cowering in the dark, or there will be no joy in this hunt.
Shinobi? And me without my brute.
How weak you are. Is this the sum of your hate?
This is only the beginning. For Lord Kaed! For Doma!
Ah!
Mayhap, I shall test this new blade of yours. Let us hope it is to my liking, lest your misfortunes compound. Then again, I am loath to expend such effort on the unworthy. Come. Earn the honor.
Oh, great. I get to fight the Emperor's son. How exciting.
That's fun.
Oh, yeah. So great.
Yeah. Weak.
Leave this to me.
Oh man, I almost got it. What kind of bullshit is this?
Oh, did he plot armor?
To proof.
Yeah, he like...
No, I must fight on! I must!
Run, beast, run! Give me something to remember.
Gotta do so much tick damage, he goes down.
Right.
Run, beast, run! Yeah! Don't stop now! I remember you, Al Amigo, the champion of the savages.
Look ye where the sun doth rise, see crimson embers darkening skies. Look ye where the sun doth fall, see azure lost amidst the squall.
Mm. How right I was to spare your life. Hear me, hero. Endure. Survive. Live. For the rush of blood. For the time between the seconds, live.
Yeah, I'm caught up on Judgment.
The sole pleasure left me in this empty, ephemeral world. Live! You are not worthy.
Imperial dog!
No, don't. You must flee.
We're not going anywhere, do you hear me? We're not running away! What you're doing is stupid and reckless, and I never wanted any part of it, but here we are! I've spent my whole life hating myself. For every time they made me beg, for every time I held my tongue to protect the people I love. And then you came along and reminded me of all the things I never said and never did, and it was even worse. I would have given anything to forget, to walk away, but I knew I'd never be able to live with the guilt. So we came. All of us! For you! For ourselves! For Doma!
Death is death, regardless of the reason. Yet you seem determined to die, intruding upon this sacred ground, turning weapons you can scarcely wield upon me. Your lives will not even begin to redress the balance.
How wrong you are! Go, now! Gusetsu, see to Yugiri!
Hey!
I can't see a damn thing! Someone stop them! My lord?
Going on?
The Emperor let us leave, which I'm a little suspicious of.
Yeah, that's really weird.
Thank you.
How are you feeling, my lady? Much the better for my comrade's ministrations and your most generous hospitality. You need not worry.
Good. If there is anything else we can do for the two of you, anything at all, just ask.
Stare any harder and you'll like to burn a hole in them. Go and say your piece, for goodness sake.
I've got nothing more to say to them. I'm going to find out how the others are getting on.
Gosetsu. Mistress Alize, I owe you an apology. I acted with reckless disregard for my own safety and endangered I know not how many others in so doing. Scorning your wise counsel, I knowingly defied our master's wishes and left you no choice but to follow suit.
Nonsense. I followed our master's wishes to the letter. Consider once more his words and the intent therein. In offering his head, he but sought to shield his people from harm, loyal retainers included. You must value your life more highly, Shadow Walker.
On the other hand, your recklessness did serve as an inspiration to many. Mayhap you should not be so hard on yourself. In any event, if you must apologize profusely, it seems only right that you expend as much effort thanking the one person who supported your plan from the first.
That it does. There are no words which will suffice. But thank you.
Well, be praised. When I learned of your rather questionable plot to assassinate Xenos, I feared we would need to recruit a new Primal Slayer.
I'm sorry we couldn't be there. Alize made me swear to stay behind no matter what. I think she was worried I'd hurl myself at Xenos the moment I set eyes on him.
You'll forgive me for changing the subject, but now would seem a good time to discuss where we go from here. Though the Empire has yet to retaliate, the fact remains that we have revealed our presence and signaled our intentions in so doing. It is only a matter of time before the Imperials move against us. Given that we lack the strength to oppose them, 'tis plain some manner of brilliant stratagem is required. Therefore, I yield the floor to the preeminent tactician of our time, with whom I was privileged to share a room.
If you insist. While in Kagane, we debated a number of approaches and were eventually forced to concede that we cannot look to the Alliance for aid. Even were it possible to ferry sufficient forces and materiel from Eorzea in a timely manner, such a massive undertaking would not long escape the attention of the Empire. It would be a miracle if our ships reached the shore. Fortunately, according to Tataru and Hancock's intelligence, the Empire has withdrawn most of its forces from Doma in the past year, leaving her relatively unguarded. That being the case, a popular uprising, spearheaded by the full might of the Doman Liberation Front, may feasibly be sufficient to threaten the seat of provincial government, namely Doma Castle. 'Twould be rather easier said than done, of course, but I have seen worse plans prevail.
Then we must needs meet with Lord Hien and convince him to return, for there is no surer way to inspire our people to rise up as one. He desired proof of his subjects' conviction, and they have provided it, through no lesser deed than openly opposing Xenos himself.
It will work. It has to work. And next time, we will defeat him.
Done for the day?
Yeah.
You know, my headset is starting to do this.
That does sound like a... Now that does seem like a settings kind of issue. If it's happening on more than one device... I would assume to look for... Hi Mikey. I would assume to look for something that says... Something along the lines of... Turn off audio device after, you know, such periods of inactivity.
I would expect no less of Bahamut's conqueror. Prepare the airship. His radiance will not object. We have fulfilled our obligations here.
It went away already.
This prize for myself. Oh,
okay.
It wasn't that bad.
Nice. That's a relief.
Stupid dragonfly.
Do you understand why I appointed you to act in my stead? You, whose only accomplishment was to whisper the right words in the right ear.
Look.
Because of your petty hatreds, they render you the perfect instrument to bleed your kinsmen of hope, to make an example of Doma, such as was ordered. Listen well. If you yield Doma to the rebels, you will not be given another chance to beg forgiveness. Do your duty now, or die with the rest of them.
Are you all right, my lady? That was uncalled for.
How's the weather been up there?
Eh, Oregon, rainy. Getting a little warmer though.
They say your Eorzean is helping the rebels.
Which is definitely nice.
Yeah.
I want her dead.
Oh no, man, I like the cold.
I want her friends dead. I want the heads of everyone she knows and loves mounted on the castle.
I actually do prefer winter. I just,
it's because I'm a hoodie kind of person. Like, I just,
ooh, right.
You mean
love hoodie weather?
You mean I can finally go after her?
Yeah, for me, it gives me a chance to, like, I can wear multiple layers, so I can actually just, like, if I want to, I can just kind of dress nice.
I've been waiting for this chance.
I can't do that in summer.
I promise you, my lady, she won't escape this time.
Too hot.
Not this
time. I mean, you could still dress nice, just wear, like, shorter sleeves.
True.
Aye, this is the place. When his shade was banished, you swore to leave this life behind. And yet here you are. Yet, if this be the work of the eyes, what choice do you have but to end it? So the boy would say, damn you, Alphano.
I think this is a good place to stop. Ending my stream. Good night, everyone. Thanks for watching.